Today we're gonna visit a few places to collect some protection money. Two restaurants and a motel outside of town. Bill at the motel was late last time because he had a few problems. So today, he'll pay a little more.
You may have heard about how criminals can prey on businesses using various threats. That certainly isn't the case with us. People who pay us receive services, which the police certainly can't provide them with. Last month, for example, Sam and Paulie here solved a serious problem with violence in a delightful restaurant. The owner is now satisfied that nothing of that sort will happen there again.
You'll do the driving. Paulie and Sam will do the collecting. It'll be routine. Tell Ralph to give you a car, and you can go.
Okay, boss.
Well, you and I'll have a drink. What do you say, Frank?
Hey, Vincenzo. I need some kind of gun.
Hey, Tom. I think this'll do the trick.
It should work. I wasn't planning on using it anyway. Thanks. Hey, Ralphie. Me and the boys have got a job to do and I need some wheels.
Hey, I sorted out what you brought me last time. It has a good motor, Tom. It has almost 60 horsepower and goes a good 75 miles per hour. He has four speeds and brake servo. Simply beautiful. Also, I had a look at how you could best steal one.
I used to drive one when I was a cabbie, so I know how to get into one, Ralphie.
Well, then I got another little number. It has about 40 horsepower and goes at almost 60 miles an hour. Ain't nothing swanky, but it's a good enough drive. You get into it easy. You just take this little baby and stick it in here. Pry it a little, and when it clicks, you got it. It's a piece of cake.
Thanks, Ralphie.
Look, it's a cakewalk. You go five laps, and you need to come in first for us to win.